The news right now, a third generation to a Memphis original has died. Harry Zepatos Jr., owner of the Arcade Restaurant on South Main, losing his long fight with Alzheimer's disease. The Arcade Restaurant tweeted the news last night along with his funeral arrangements. Visitation is this Saturday at 10 a.m. and the funeral will be at 11 a.m. at Memorial Park Funeral Home inside the Riverside Chapel there. Zepatos was 68 years old.